Right, go in. Right. See you in a bit. Can you close that in for the noise pollution? Or lack of it. Right. I am now on my own up at the top of the Gay Street on my own. Right, I've just walked past the room with the mirrors and the connection's gone off. So I'm going to do half an hour in here on my own, or 20 minutes. Chair. Wow. Oh, spirits, would you like to come and talk to me? Come and work with us. Wow. Can you come and say hello? Hello. I'm going to port the SP. EVP session 3 in the doll's room upstairs on my own in De Gea Street.
Mother.
Any information you can give me, I will gratefully receive.
Funny.
Right, okay. What's funny? You said mother and funny. Do you feel like I've got shivers going up my spine? Is there anybody quite close around me? Smoke freezer. Could you give us some hard evidence?
What is your name?
Me? I'm Gary. Can you give us some hard evidence that you're around me, please? Did you say, course you can? Can you push any of my equipment off the shelf?
Axe,
that come up before. Whoa. Can you say the word run? Do you know who the male was that was watching in the corridor before, behind the door? Niece, can you tell me anybody, there's four people downstairs at the moment, can you tell me any of their names?
Where am I?
Well, I'm in De Grey Street in Hull. What is it like in the realm that you're in? Did I hear the word baby then? Okay.
sorry, but I've just got to check this corridor.
Yes.
Do you see me, spirit? Do I look like shadow to you? Do I look like a shadow to spirit? Do you see humans as a shadow? Are you glad we've came here tonight? Can you make one of these objects move for me, please? Oh, dear God. That there's infrared light. If you pop that door open, it'd be amazing. Do you have the strength to do it? Well, 5 more minutes, spirit, and then I'll be on my way. I feel like I'm swaying in here now. Will you be happy when I go? Do you want me to go in the corridor again? Would you like me to turn that noise off? that better? I'm going to start an EVP session again, end this one and start on a couple of questions.
Randy.
hope that's the name. EVP session 4, the Doll's Room, De Gea Street, last 5 minutes session. I'm going to ask 3 questions and play it back. Spirits in and around this location, have you had a good evening around us tonight?
Neil.
K-N-E-E-L. Spirits here, in and around us, would you like us to return? Yes or no? Lady energy that I can sense, do you wear a hat with a feather in? A cream hat with a feather in, yes or no? Last question, Spirit. A friend of mine has asked, how many spirits are there around me now? I'm going to play that back 2 minutes. Let's see if we get anything on the recorder. EVP session 4, the Doll's Room, De Gea Street, last 5 minutes session. I'm going to ask 3 questions and play it back. Spirits in and around this location, have you had a good evening around us tonight?
Neil.
K-N-E-E-L. Spirits here, in and around us. Would you like us to return? Yes or no?
Over here.
Lady energy that I can sense, do you wear a hat with a feather in? Cream hat with a feather in, yes or no? Last question, Spirit. A friend of mine has asked, how many spirits are there around me now? Okay, that's the end of that EVP. I'm going to turn that off. Right, I've got about 3% battery left on this, so I'm going to say goodnight. Thank you for joining us, and thanks for a great night. First session, I think, was amazing. Downstairs. So I'm going to say goodnight and catch up with you soon. I am out tomorrow night, so look again for the lives tomorrow. Speak to you soon, folks, and goodnight.